Really?
Okay. What is the cost of 97 boxes of apples at 27 rand per box? Immediately you know you must multiply. You must know, you must multiply. If I ask you, what is the cost of one, if 10 costs that, then you must divide. But if I ask you, the cost of one costs so much, then you must multiply. Okay, you must remember that. Okay. 97 times 27. Again, you have the same similar example of previously, you split it up. You say it's 97 times 7 and 97 times 2. Do your calculation, 7 times 7 is 49. The 9 comes down, the 4 goes up. Okay, and then 7 times 9 is 63, plus 4 will be 67. You write that one underneath the 7 that you worked on. Next one, 2 times 97. So it's 2 times 7 is 14, carry the 1. 2 times 9 is 18, plus 1 is 19. You write that one underneath the 2, you skip that. Skip that. Now you just add up. 9, 11, carry the 1. 1 and 6 is 7 plus 9. But if you can, that would be 16. 9 and 7, 16, because you carried the 1. And then 16, you carried 1 on that side, so that's 1 and 1 is 2. I didn't put the carrier over there because that is done. Okay. Then you must remember that's 2619. You will say it will cost 2,619. They asked you the question, how much will it cost? So at the end of your answer, you have to say, it will cost 14 cups of sugar make 9 tarts. Right? How much sugar is needed for 530 tarts? Now you could have asked you the other way around. They could have asked you how much tarts will you have for so much sugar. But this one is different. So what you're gonna do is say 14 sugars will give you 9 tarts. They're asking you for sugar, so X sugars will give you 530. They gave you that figure. You put that. You can't put that over that side. You can't say 530 equals X on the side because you must have the same type on each side. So it's 14 cups of sugar gives you 9 tarts. How many cups of sugar will give you 530 tarts? Write that down. Now you cross multiply. Okay, so it's 9X times 14 times that. Now you don't have to work it out immediately. You can just put it there because you're going to get the mark for each section. Now you can say 9x is equal to that. Therefore, x is equal to what's on the other side divided by what was 9, by 9. Now you can work it out. So, okay, if we multiply that with a calculator, it'd be 7420 divided by 9 will give us 824.4. What is this? This will be cups of sugar. That's the answer that they asked you, cups of sugar. But it's comma 4 will mean you're going to use about 5 cups, an extra one. You're going to have 825 cups and you're going to just pour out a little of the fifth cup. So if they ask you how many cups of sugar you use, you can say 825 cups. You're going to put everything in. You understand that? Then 14 equals 9. 14 cups of sugar equals 9 tarts. X equals that. And then cross multiply and you solve your X. Right, how many minutes?